Jew by the name of Yaakov Jacob approached me in the sukkah and asked me, what are you talking to the people about? I said, about rejoicing in the Feast of Tabernacles. He immediately said, amen, yes, we are to rejoice. I asked him if he knew the true meaning of the Feast of Tabernacles and why God wants us to rejoice. He said, because we were freed from Egypt. I told him that being freed from Egypt is just a shadow. It's just a picture of being freed from this world, of going into eternity, of tabernacling with God forever and evermore. I immediately opened the Bible to the book of Isaiah, chapter 12, verse 3. With joy you will draw water from the wells of salvation. In Hebrew, from the wells of Yeshua. The people in the sukkah were all amazed. Yaakov was amazed. He could not deny this Bible verse that is in the Old Testament, Isaiah 12, verse 3. The Shekinah glory was hovering all over the sukkah. Praise Yeshua. The Holy Spirit was at work. I told Yaakov, it's nice that you're dwelling in the sukkah and searching for the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. But even the prophets knew that the temporary dwelling place is only temporary. Yaakov asked, what does it say that in the Bible? We turn our Bibles to the book of Isaiah, chapter 38, verse 12. Like a shepherd's tent, my dwelling is pulled up and removed from me. King David knew that our bodies are temporary dwelling places. It's a foreshadow that God wants to tabernacle with us forever and evermore. Yaakov was hungry for the truth. It was clear this was a divine appointment. I asked him, do you want to drink from that well of Yeshua and never thirst again? Yaakov did not answer. It was time for the full gospel. I began opening many Bible scriptures, including Isaiah 53, Psalms 22, Psalms 2, Micah 5:2, Jeremiah 23, and many others. And going through these Bible verses in the sukkah, in the tabernacle, it was a supernatural event. For hours, Jacob and I were studying in the sukkah, in the tabernacle, as the Messiah of Israel team were praying. Something amazing happened as people were listening into the sukkah. Yaakov said, I want to drink from this water of Yeshua. I want to tabernacle with God forever. This was something amazing. Yaakov and I prayed together. He accepted Yeshua, Jesus, as his personal Savior. Yaakov repented from his sins and called on the name of Yeshua right there in the sukkah, in the tabernacle. Praise Yeshua. This is a supernatural event. Yaakov is now saved and tabernacling with the Lord Yeshua forever and evermore. We give all the glory to the King of Kings and Lord of Lords, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, Aliyeh Yehuda, Yeshua HaMashiach. Continue to stand with us in prayer as we continue to preach the good news all through the land of Israel, in the sukkahs, until Kol Yisrael Yivashah, until all Israel shall be saved. Romans 11:26. I'm Messianic Rabbi Zev Porat, sending you blessings from Israel in the Feast of Tabernacles. In Yeshua's name, amen.